This is Mello X on a remix, big track for Yuna.
It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong Kong. We've got to sell. Too much drama.
All right, y'all, man. Come on, man. I don't want to do this shit, you know, 8 times, you know? Come on, man. Who got the red car, man? You hop in your shit, my dude. Oh, yeah, we can stay in the wind. In the red car, y'all should have hopped in this. Everybody's gonna have to miss, man.
Even though we sell, Mr. Chang will be very happy when Duggan's
dead.
Go to the ranch, take him out however you can. There'll be lots of guards, so get past them first. The money is ready to transfer as soon as it's done.
And tell him it's for me!
Keep us in the car for a minute. We're gonna automatically get caught by that fucking alarm. Fuck it up, man. Hold on, I gotta check out that alarm.
They know you're there. Look out for more guards on the way.
Kill the fucking camera right here, bro. It's down. Thank you.
called in the chopper. Moving Big Bear. Go, go! Go, get him out of here!
Am I right in thinking Mr. Duggan is being evacuated in a helicopter? It would be very bad for all of us if he got away. Particularly you, if you want to get paid. Take that how you will.
Oh, shoot at the niggas behind me, bro. Niggas is crazy, bro. Bro, all y'all gotta do is shoot at the niggas behind me, bro. I'm trying to tear down the helicopters. That's just so easy, bro. That's just so easy and light, bro. Just... Bro, what the fuck? This nigga died 2 times. Y'all gave him less money, more money than me. The fuck out of here. What? Who the fuck is that? Who? You said the title? Okay.
Am I right in thinking Mr. Duggan is being evacuated in a helicopter? It would be very bad for all of us if he got away. Particularly you, if you want to get paid. Take that how you will.
Hit the one on the side of me, bro. But pull over to the side, son. I can't hit the one on the side of me. Stop.
Okay.
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely.
What are you waiting on, Mr. Connors? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open. The Trust has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now, cheers.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from half the outlay, we'll get along fine. But that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But...
given your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir. It was a privilege working with you fine people.
Thank you, Vincent.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
Well, the joys of being American-owned. Well, it's not how I hoped things would turn out, but we're still running. Oh, and your condo's still worth something, at least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.